Hi guys! Today I'm back with a new experiment. So in this experiment, we are going to see what happens if we put Mentos in a Coke bottle. For this experiment, we need a paper which will help making a pipe, some Mentos, and a Coke bottle. This experiment has something different than the other experiments. It will make a mess, so let's go outside and do the experiment outside. Now I'm outside my house and ready for the experiment. As you can see, I've made a pipe out of paper. And we need a playing card too. My dad will help me in this experiment. So first we'll put 10 Mentos in the paper pipe. So now put the Mentos in the Coke bottle with the help of pipe. Did you see what just happened? Coke plus Mentos equals Coke fountain. Do you like my experiment? If yes, then don't forget to like, share, comment on our YouTube channel. Bye-bye. See you next time with the new experiments.
There's one more cool thing. Immediately after Coke, you will eat Mentos. Then there will be a fountain in your stomach too. Watch that, okay guys?